A News 3 follow-up. Savannah police say 23-year-old man is dead after he was shot over the weekend. Tonight, officers are still searching for a suspect. According to the department spokesperson, the shooting happened on the 100 block of Morekis Drive around 1:20 yesterday afternoon. The victim has been identified as Terrance Palmer. He was taken to Memorial Health, where he later died. Anyone with information about this shooting can call Crime Stoppers at 912-234-2020.